Hi there, I'm going to share in this tutorial how to flash Huawei Nova Young, alias known as Maya L11, Mia L11. I'm going to do this using Furious Gold Box Pack 6 and OT Smart module. So we are going to start by selecting the correct model. Okay, and now I'm going to choose the right firmware. And I'm going to select my i11 firmware, which we got from the support area. So the firmware got loaded. Now I'm going to press connect. And once the software starts searching for the phone, I'm going to insert the USB in the powered off device. So the phone got detected and the flashing process started. Flash writing started now. Okay, the flash process ended. So this is all. The phone is going to start right now. Thanks for watching this tutorial. Bye bye.